they are very, very excited that they have not only the opportunity of playing against very senior players in Nigeria, but also playing against players from other countries. The effect of that is that if they have opportunity now to go outside Nigeria to play, they will not be as green as they would have been if they hadn't had this opportunity. The sponsors have done greatly for these athletes, and I just pray, as they have promised, that this is going to be an annual event so that these players can get exposed and represent Nigeria well at international table tennis levels so that they can win medals for Nigeria.
I've been in parasport for long, so my vision is to have a sanctioned competition, which we have started now, we have test run, and the ATTF have endorsed it. And it's in the program of the ITTF now. As you all know, we have our Paralympians. Four of them has qualified for Tokyo 20, and we are still looking ahead to qualify more. And this competition gives them more edge to play with their counterpart from other countries.
I think this is the first time they're actually having a para international tournament actually in Africa. And Lagos is actually the first city to host such a big event. But for us to improve for para, we need to have a proper facility, maybe a permanent venue, and maybe we have regular training camps with Nigeria and some other African countries to uplift the standard of African table tennis.
For me, it's para sports. I mean, it's para sports. These are people that have been, that are actually technically disadvantaged, by virtue of their plight, you know. So it's important for us to support whatever they are doing in whatever way we can. So, I mean, now it's just table tennis. 3 weeks ago, it was power lifting in Abeokuta, in Ijebu-Ode, you know. So anything power, para speaks to me, you know, because I feel that we should do all we can, you know, to support those people because it's they're already disadvantaged, so we must support them. I just got a scoop now from the Federation president that ITTF had said they'll put this tournament in their calendar from the coming years, and that is awesome, you know. So I'm very sure that come next year, years to come, we should be here doing this.